plays it ahead to Eichel. He carries right wing to center. In over the line, Eichel finds his way through, scores! It's a jack attack to put the Sabres up 2-1.
Take the puck from one end to the other, make something happen. Little razzle-dazzle right there going around the defenseman. Stays with it and puts his puck on the ice far side, just inside the post.
They're way offside.
And now here it comes back in the other direction. Eichel in with a lot of
scores! Brother, you have just seen the last edition of Sick Mix.
Jack Eichel.
Jack from end to end. He gives one little fake there. He takes the line. Little curl and drag right between the two D. That puck never left the ice. Stayed right on the ice. 5-0 on 10 kick. Look at this. Boom. Just opens up. Bang.
Olofsson drives the net. Eichel on the left boards takes the pass. One move cuts it. Second one scores! Magic Jack keeps on streaking.
He's got one of the hardest, quickest release wrist shots in the league, and I'm amazed that game after game how quickly he gets rid of that thing. Here it is, top shelf.
And look at this. How you doing? Steps around his man. The quick shot as he approaches Ellis. It's Ellis got no chance. It just hits the far post and in.
Away goes O'Reilly, getting it in over the line, heading in front of the net, taking the shot, score! Eichel, Jack Eichel rips it in!
And it just seems like every one he gets, it's a pretty one. But look at the cutback. He just works his way across to the middle of the ice, gets it in that open area, and just the quick shot.
Johnny Goodrow goes to the bench, Eichel. Stays on the ice for the Sabres. Drives right. He has a lane for the shot. Scores! The Eichel Tower in overtime, and the Cardiac Kids douse the Flames in Calgary.
And it goes short side right underneath the bar. And another perfectly placed shot by the captain of the Buffalo Sabres. Now Jack Eichel stayed on the ice the whole time, the whole minute 10 it took to score this goal. And he looked good doing it.
Just wide by Reinhardt. Eichel keeps it in again. Still fighting for it. He's still got it. Eichel making magic out in front. Reinhardt scores! Sam Reinhardt gets the goal. Jack Eichel does the work. Whoa, did he do the work?
Jack Eichel dominated the shift. Up high, down low, and what a beautiful backhand pass to Sam Reinhardt right in the slot.
He was getting tired of passing to himself.
For a moment with Zetterberg and Mantha, and they get a goal.
Oh,
they get it right back.
Oh, my God.
They get it right back. Eichel with a beauty from the short side. What a play.
Right-hand shot, left wing. Pulls it to his forehand, and he goes up and over the show. Look at this. That's a goal scorer's goal right there. But again, the goaltenders are down. They're giving you the top of the net. You might as well take it. Eichel's too smart not to.
Good support there, and Eichel now with a 2-on-1 developing here. Eichel with Gergensen's in over the line. Eichel walks in! Scores! The Eichel Tower on the rush!
Watch this, 2-on-1, takes it wide. Defense comes over and tries to play him. Where he thinks he's going to keep coming across. Well, he might have been until you went down, and then he just easily chipped the puck up and over your pad and into the net. Look at this. Oh, sorry.
Eichel, full steam ahead, gets in over the Washington line and dragged it right through and took a shot. He scores! Jack Eichel! Oh, my, what a play! Coming soon to a theater near you, Sick Mitts, starring Jack Eichel. Brother!
Jack Eichel coming from behind, gonna come down the right wall. He steps through Orlov, takes the quick shot, beats the goaltender, short side, right up top.
Coming in over the line, Eichel drives a free backhand, score! That is why Jack Eichel is one of the premier players in this National Hockey League.
2-on-1, he curls and drags Shattenkirk like he wasn't even there.
Wow.